गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास वन, होप क्लास वन यू ऑल आर फाइन. ओके, सो यू सी वी वर डूइंग चैप्टर फाइव. ओके, सो इन चैप्टर फाइव व्हाट वी हैव लर्न, वी हैव लर्न अबाउट अ माउस. सो वी आर डूइंग चैप्टर फाइव, दैट्स कंप्यूटर माउस. ओके, सो व्हाट वी हैव लर्न, कंप्यूटर माउस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट part of a computer. Okay, and computer mouse, what does it does? It help to point and select, okay, an item on the monitor. So computer mouse is very important. So without computer mouse we cannot point or select any object or items on the monitor. Okay, then what is the importance of computer mouse? We can draw pictures, okay, we can put color, we can play different games. Okay, so you see we can do lots of things with the help of computer mouse. So without computer mouse it is not possible, okay, it is not possible to do all these activities. So we point and select the item on the computer mouse. Okay, we draw pictures, so different pictures you can draw, you can put colors, okay, and different games you can play with the help of a computer mouse. So I have already discussed that computer mouse has how many button. Okay, so it has two button, right button, left button, and in the middle it has a scroll wheel. Okay, so it has left button, it has a scroll wheel, and it has a right buttons. Okay, so these are the different parts of a computer mouse. Now I have talked, we have already discussed that how to hold the mouse. Okay, how you will hold the mouse. So you see, I have shown you, okay, with the help of an example, how we will hold the mouse. Okay, now I said you that your index finger and your middle finger will be over. So index finger you will keep on the left button, and your middle finger you will keep on the right button, and with other three fingers you will hold the mouse very firmly. Okay, so in this way you will hold the mouse. So this also we have learned. Okay, now then we have learned how to use the mouse. Okay, we have to use the mouse very firmly, slowly, not you will not press very hardly. So you will press the mouse very softly. When you will press the mouse on the left side once, it is called your left click. Okay, so you see, and when you are pressing two times on the left click very quickly, okay, on the left click, left side of the mouse, two times very quickly, it is called double click. Okay, so you see, there is a single click, double clicks are there. So when we press the button, what we have learned, that is called what? Clicking. Okay, so these all things we have learned in this chapter. Today the last topic that we are going to do, that is your drag and drop. Drag and drop. Okay, so today we are going to do drag and drop. Now what is drag and drop? Okay, what is drag and drop? So drag and drop means we can move. So if we are making any diagram on the computer in your monitor screen, okay, so we can move that pictures from one place to another. That is, we can drag it, and wherever we want we can drop it. Okay, so you see, I will draw that. So suppose this is your computer monitor. Okay, this is your monitor. Now what is drag and drop? First we will do. So dragging and dropping is also very important, okay, activities of the mouse. So without mouse we cannot do dragging and dropping. So dragging and dropping is also done with the help of computer mouse. So dragging is, dragging the mouse means we can move the object from one place to another. Okay. And when we will release the mouse button, okay, after dragging an object or dragging an item or an object, that is when we will leave it, we'll leave the, okay, when we will release our hand from the mouse button, at that time that will be considered to be a dropping. Okay, so dragging is used to select on the, okay, text on the screen. So on the screen only we will select. So dragging and drop, so drag and drop, it can be done only with the help of a mouse. If there is no mouse, we cannot do it. Okay, look at the blackboard. Now suppose you have made, you have drawn a beautiful tree here. Okay, you have made, you have drawn a tree on a computer screen. Okay, you have drawn a tree. Now you want to bring that tree on the right side. Okay, you, at the top on the left side you have drawn a tree. Now you want to bring it, okay, on the left hand side. So what you will do, we will use drag and drop. Okay, okay, now see how we will drag and how we will drop it. Okay, suppose this is your mouse. Okay, so what you will do, with a left click you will select this tree, you will select and slowly, see what you're going to do, you will select this item by clicking on the left mouse button. Okay, you will select it and don't leave your finger. Okay, don't move your finger, you hold your finger here, then you move your mouse slowly. So what will happen, this tree will be dragged. Okay, so suppose you are moving your finger, okay, you are moving your mouse, so you see you will press the left mouse button, don't leave your finger, so slowly you move. So what will happen, slowly this tree will come here. Okay, when it will come here, you leave your finger, so automatically this tree will be here. Okay, and there will be no tree, so automatically from here you can bring it here. So you will drag it, first you will select it, okay, with your left mouse button, and then you will press left mouse button, you will not leave, then slowly you move the mouse. So when you will move the mouse, what will happen, with the help of mouse this picture will also move, the tree. So when, suppose you want to bring it here or here, any part on the monitor screen, so you bring it and then you drop. Drop means slowly you leave your finger, so automatically when it will come here, you leave your finger and you're drawing from the left, top left corner, it will come on the right corner. Okay, down right corner it will come. Okay, so you see in this way, drag and drop we can do it. So drag and drop is also, okay, drag and drop is also very important, okay, activity which can be, okay, which can be done with the help of your computer mouse. So if there is no mouse, okay, if mouse is not there, then we cannot do drag and drop. So drag and drop is very important activities which can be done with the help of a mouse. Okay, so you see I have already explained you what is drag and drop. Okay, now with another drawing I will show you. Suppose you made, okay, suppose you made a pushy cat. Okay, you made a cat. Okay, you made a cat. Now, if you want to bring this cat any part of a computer screen, suppose you want to bring it here. Okay, so what you will do, you will hold your mouse. Okay, with the help of your mouse, you will select this cat with the help of left click. After that, you will not leave your finger. Okay, you will select it and after that, slowly you will move the mouse. When you will move the mouse, children, what will happen, when you will move the mouse, this cat will also move. So slowly you move, so this will also move. Suppose you want to bring it here or in middle, okay, or in the top right corner, wherever you want to bring. Suppose you want to bring the cat here, so you will bring it. Okay, so your pushy cat. Okay, the cat will be, so when it will come here, you leave it, okay, slowly your cat will come on this side. Okay, so you see from one side to another, you can bring any pictures. Okay, so that is called drag and drop. So when you are moving, that is, when it's moving, it is drag. Okay, when you are bringing and removing your finger, that is called a drop. Suppose another drawing. Suppose you made a mango. Suppose you made a mango here. Okay, you made a mango. Now you want to bring it in this side. Okay, down on the left corner you want to bring. So same way, you will first, you will select with the left mouse button. Okay, select this mango. Okay, cursor will come here, then you select it and slowly you move. When you will move, this mango will also move. Don't move your finger. Okay, on the left mouse button. So slowly you move, you will see this mango will come. Okay, so wherever you want to bring it, suppose you want to bring it in this corner. Okay, so bring it. Suppose the mango came here, then you leave your finger. So from one place to another, it will come. So when it is moving from one place to another, that is called drag. And when you are leaving your finger and it is from one corner, it came to another corner, that is known as your drop. Okay, so this dragging and dropping, it is very important. Okay, and it can be done only children with the help of a computer mouse. Okay, it can be done only with the help of a computer mouse only. Okay, so you see. So nowadays, when you go to buy a computer mouse, you see, we should not only buy computer mouse, but we have to buy mouse pad also. Now you see, you want to keep this mouse, then you will get a mouse pad which is made with plastic. So you will keep the mouse on the mouse pad. So when you keep on the mouse on the mouse pad, your mouse will not get any problem and it will last for a long time. And your mouse is connected with your CPU. But nowadays children, we get wireless mouse. Okay, in the mouse there will be no wire. Okay, so this is a mouse and there is no wire. Okay, suppose you are here and your computer is in very far. So from here you can use the wireless mouse from a distance. Okay, in a room, if you are in one part of your room, okay, in the same room, if computer is very far, you can use wireless mouse. So wireless mouse, it can be used from a distance. From a distance, you can use the mouse. So it is quite famous. Now it is available. Okay, so you see wireless mouse is also there with wire also. So most of the people, they are using with wire. So now there's many people who want wireless mouse, so they can get wireless mouse also. Okay, so you see. So drag and drop, I hope you have understood, and it is very important. Okay, why? Because whenever we draw some pictures, no, we have drawn in wrong side. So we can, with the help of drag and drop, we can change it positions. Okay, we can change it position. And drag and drop, children, without mouse, if mouse is not there, okay, drag and drop activity, drag and drop. Okay, this activity of the mouse is not at all possible. So this activity, the drag and drop activity, is done only with the help of a mouse. Okay, now you see. So this was about your complete chapter. Okay, this was about your complete chapter. So you see this chapter 5. Okay, chapter 5 we have now completed. Now we are left with chapter 6 and 7 only. Okay, now children, you see, this chapter is over. So I will be giving you the work to do. Okay, you all will do it. You will write in your copy and you will learn it. Okay, very properly you will do. And many of you are not watching the video also, children. I'm looking, the views are not there. Okay, very less, 2, 3, 5, like that. Okay, you must look, then only you will understand. Otherwise, you won't understand. Okay, so you see, whatever work will be done, whatever you will do, do it very properly and you learn it. Okay, you will learn very properly. Otherwise, what will happen? You will forget everything. So you see, what we have learned, Okay, we have learned in this chapter about the importance of mouse. We have learned about the different parts of a mouse. Okay, we have learned how to hold the mouse. Okay, we have learned how to use the mouse, clicking. Okay, we have learned about single double click. And we have learned what? We have learned about drag and drop the last. Okay, so you see children, everyone will do it very properly. Okay, so this chapter is over. I'll give you homework also. So please do it. Learn at home. Thank you for today.